Assalamualaikum, class 4. Today our topic is place value. Look at the definition of place value. Place value is the value represented by a digit in a number on the basis of its position in the number. कोई भी number जिस जगह पर होता है वो उसकी place value होती है. Look at question. We have 17,524. You can see that class 5 is a ring digit. So you have to tell the place value of this ring digit. We know that 4 is at 1's place. At which place? 1's place. 2 is at 10's place. And 5 is at 100's place. So the place value of 5 is 500. जैसा कि 5 के बाद 2 digits हैं, तो हम 5 के बाद 2 zero लगाएंगे. Look at this question. We have 930,121. You can see that 0 is a ringed digit. So you have to tell the place value of 0. In this number, at 1's place, we have 1. 2 is at 10's place. And again, 1 is at 100's place. So where is 0 class? The 0 is at 1000's place. The place value of 0 is written as only 0. Why class? Because 1 0 likhen ya zyada bar ek hi baat hai. Kisi bhi place value mein 0 ko ek bar ya bar bar likhne ka maksad yahi hai ki hum uski place value ko define kar rahe hain. So the place value of 0 is 0.